Hello, hello. Hello, everybody. It's been a while. It's been a long while. Just getting used to doing videos for people, for you, for my friends out there in internet land. I'd like to show you some things that I found since the last time I talked to you. One thing is this book called Redbone. And it is the true story of Native American rock band Redbone. Redbone had the song Come and Get Your Love that was in Guardians of the Galaxy Volume 1. I think we all know it. We all love it. On the back it says, experience a riveting, powerful story of Native American civil rights movement and the resulting struggle for identity told through this high-flying career of West Coast rock and roll pioneers Redbone. Really well done. It's really well done. Can't tell you how much I like this book. It talks about Native American history and that, you know, Redbone was more than just this band that had one hit. In fact, these guys had a number of hits. That was just the biggest hit. They do talk about Wounded Knee and their involvement in the Battle of 1973, which is again about the time that their song came out. They were big in the movement, civil rights movement. It's a very interesting book. The illustrations are sort of done on this craft paper. I like it. It's cool. And this book is, I think it's a compilation of a comic book series that was put together, graphic novel series that was put together. These guys, Pat and Lolly, talk about giving the chords to the Doors, Light My Fire. Like they were like, oh, your songs are too slow, man. You gotta do something like this. And then a couple weeks later, they go back to the Whiskey and Go-Go, and they're playing their new hit, Light My Fire. And they talk about meeting Jimi Hendrix, and Jimi Hendrix going, you should, guys should do it like an old Native American band. And they, you know, they sort of kept it in the back of their mind. So they're more than just that one hit. And, you know, always, it's always like that. By the time you've heard of them, they've been through a lot of stuff. So there you have it. So another thing I've been working on lately is my Etsy store. You know, offset vinyl film. Besides curating online content at, on YouTube and so forth, I sell illustrations I've done, plus resell collectibles and retro vintage items. Here's a new kind of pudding that kids can make it. It's called shake a pudding that all you do is shake it.
New shake a pudding dessert mix from Royal. Kids make it themselves. Add water, powder, and shake, shake, shake a pudding, 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 shake a pudding. Real fun, real pudding. And here's how you wash the dishes. Shake,
shake, shake a pudding. What a crazy way to make a snack.
Ronco Viking Lighter. Ooh, that's cool. Pew, pew. Ooh, that's really cool. Ronco. Is it Ronco? Ronson. Ronco. Ronco used to make potato peeler products in the 70s.
Order right now and get the new and improved Vegematic, a $30 value, absolutely free.
Ronson lighter. Ooh, look at that, a Ronson lighter. Pew, pew, pew. Pew, 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 pew. Look at that. You can have that. You can buy that at my store. My Etsy store. Look at that. You can have this very own Viking lighter. It's really cool. Recently, on the YouTube channel, I have started posting material from the Palm Pictures Director's Cut DVD, which has the one I'm putting up material right now, Spike Jones. I think these are sort of interesting little side projects. Amarillo by Morning, I think, is the last one, which is sort of reminds me of kids a little bit. It seems very innocent in the beginning, and then you sort of get into this sort of undertone of what these kids are going through at school. It's interesting. Interesting study, I think. Let me know what you guys think of the Palm Pictures stuff I'm putting up. I've been doing a lot of drawing lately, my doodle style drawing. These drawings are available to you either on t-shirts. I did this one called Monster Love. It's a lot of love and a lot of monsters, and it's I think it turned out good. I like the color palette I chose. What else? I guess that's it. Oh, and I sold a song, some music that I wrote on Pond 5. As of right now, I think that will be it. Okay, bye.